SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off predictive typing on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The iPhone keyboard has a feature called predictive typing that can be useful in helping you to type more quickly. But if you find that it's often entering the wrong word, or if you would simply prefer to type without its assistance, then you can disable predictive typing on your phone. You can do this by opening the settings menu. You can then scroll down and choose general from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and select the keyboard option found here. Now you just need to find the predictive text option here and tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now this is going to prevent you from being able to use predictive texting, and it's also going to turn off a feature called Show Predictions Inline. If you would like to keep predictive text on, but you would prefer to turn off Show Predictions Inline, then you can tap the button to the right of this, then scroll down and find the Show Predictions Inline option under the English section. Now, if you turn this off, that's going to leave predictive typing turned on, but it's going to remove the predictions in line, which are the gray letters that appear when you're typing that would complete the word if you type the space bar.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.